Hey, look at this piece of shit. Changing somebody's vote. I wonder what he's changing it to. And do you know what's going to happen to him? Nothing. And he's doing it right on live feed. He probably doesn't even know. Because he's a dumbass. And apparently, if you post this on Twitter, they block your account. They lock you out of your account for suspicious activity. So yeah, nothing's going to happen to this guy.